then not so long ago. Currently warming up with foam roller. Today I have heavy squats. Have to work up to a heavy double and an RP of 7 to 8. I'm thinking today's number might be 7:30 to 7:50. All depends on how I feel. I feel good though, so that should be the ideal range where I want to be. Then after that, I have a 4x3 or 3x4. I don't know how we got, but it's 645 pounds. That should move relatively easy as well. Then I have Paul's deadlifts, a 4x5 with 670 pounds and some accessory work. And that'll be it for today's training session. Basically just lower body, and tomorrow I'll come in and be mostly upper body. So yeah, that's it. Quarantine Chronicles 2, you could say. I don't know. If you guys have like an idea name for like this sequence of training sessions, let me know. I don't know what to call it. I'm just kind of talking and training. But yeah.
Watching my mind, the vengeance swings. I just put that together today. So I don't know why that's not coming out. So you gotta unscrew it all the way and then adjust it. So you just keep on screwing it.
So guys, doing like a weekly recap of my training. Well, the notable lifts of the week. Monday hit a PR squat for a double with 750. Move like an RP of 7 to 8. That's how I was supposed to move. I feel like I could have done like 4 or 5 reps if need be. I didn't have a spot or anything, so I mean, I wouldn't try it. But it was pretty good set of squats. Then did some back off work after that. Then I did some pause deadlifts. You'll see all those in the video. But yeah, so David, we went to his home gym on Thursday, hit some high bar power squats with 545 pounds for a 4x5. Then I did some bench press work, I believe it was wide grip. I did that with 4x5 with 385, I believe. I have to look back at the footage. I'm just kind of winging it right now. Friday had a great training session at Will's place. He had like all like nice rogue stuff, nice rogue, I believe combo rack or ER rack, one of those. I can never tell the difference. But yeah, hit some heavy deads. Hit a 4x2 with 826 pounds, which is 375 kilos. Then the back off set for a 1x7 with 26 or 28, something like that. My kilo math sucks, but somewhere around there. What else? Hit a 3x8 on squats with 545 pounds. Hit a bench single with 451 pounds or 52, one of those, I don't know. Then hit a 4x4 Larson press with 385 pounds. Pretty good workout, even though with limited equipment, all I need is a barbell, squat rack, bench press, and I can do everything that I need to do in the gym. That's really the core of my training. Everything else is, I gotta be creative. Like I had leg curls, I just used a band, and rows didn't have too many dumbbells, so I just used another band and like latched it on or something and did my rows with a band. So you gotta be creative in these home workouts and during this time, since you won't have access to a full gym. Next week, there's a guy with another home gym that I might be going to just check out. I'm like on a tour to home gyms, like just every gym in the area I'm going to, just to get a training session. They invited me, so you might as well. So yeah, but that's it guys. See you guys next week. I'm gonna try to do more videos. Let me know what you guys wanna see and I'll try to record it. If I don't have time, then I won't.